ukusweleka ngengumazalwane okhulumayo uNelisile wakaDludlu endaweni yaseBethal ngaphansi kwamfundisi ukubheka ongaphansi kwababa upresident ubaba uVilakazi. Ngiyabonga bazalwane, kuyintokozo ukuhlanganyela nani, kuyintokozo nesibusiso bazalwane ukuthi namhlanje nginihole enkonzweni yendumiso. Ngizoniholela enkonzweni yendumiso bazalwane ngomhlabelelo othi iNkosi ngithembe wena, amen bangcwele. INkosi inibusise bangcwele, nisalalele umhlabelele. Siya enkonzweni yendumiso njengamanje bangcwele, amen. Nkosi ngithembe wena, maungase ungichapise Nkosi ngithembe wena, maungase ungichapise Nkosi ngithembe wena, maungase ungichapise Nkosi ngithembe wena, maungase ungichapise. Amen bangcwele, Nkosi inibusise, amen.
Thank you Lord of powerful, thank you Jesus. Wena wethembekile Nkulunkulu ongcwele, ungu ayikhe engenzeki kuwe, ungumdala wezinsuku nangalesi sikhathi. Sithi siyabonga Nkulunkulu ongcwele, siyabonga libo lethu, sibonga ukuthembeka kwakho Nkulunkulu nanamhlanje emini. Sithi ayikhe engenzeki kuwe, kuwe konke kuyenzeka sonini nanini. Sithi Nkulunkulu ngalesi sikhathi thatha imbeko, thatha udumo lwakho ngoba udumo lungolwakho. Ngalesi sikhathi mesiyelungileyo singashonaphi uma singasuka kuwe mesiyelungileyo, ngoba amazokuphila atholakala kuwe. Nangalesi sikhathi sendlala indumiso Jehova phezu kwalameva, sendlala indumiso yakho Nkulunkulu ongcwele phezu kwalobunzima. Sithatha lonke Nkulunkulu ongcwele, thatha konke Jehova, ijewo lakho lilula, awuhlupho wakho umthwalo. Wena uyababazeka sonini nanini, wena ungu-ayikhe engenzeki. Thank you Jesus, thank you Lord Jesus. Thatha udumo lwakho Nkulunkulu wethu nangalesi sikhathi. Uyakwazi Nkulunkulu wethu, that is hindering your presence in our life, that is trying to torment us Lord, not to hear your hands. Ngalesi sikhathi Nkulunkulu wethu, klerisha konke okusenhlizweni zethu, klerisha konke Nkulunkulu wethu okungazama ukuthi wena ungezwakali ngalesi sikhathi Jehova. Cususa konke mesiyo lungileyo, sicela ukuze ukhuluma kwakho manje ngalesi sikhathi. Sicela ukunyenyezwa kwezulu kuthathe indawo siyelungileyo. Uthembekile wena sonini nanini, awuhlulwa ilutho, awukaze washiya. Nangalesi sikhathi awusoze ushiye, dwala lensindiso yethu nangalesi sikhathi. We give you the honor, we give you the praise, we give you the glory. There's no one like you Father, there's no one like you Jesus. Thank you Jesus,
amen bazalwane. Siyabonga kakhulu bazalwane, kusesineli ngokusikhuphukisa intaba yendumiso bazalwane. Ngoba hey bazalwane, uma sikhuphuka le ntaba ziningi izinto ezidilikayo bazalwane, ziningi izinto ezisalayo endleleni uma sikhuphuka intaba yendumiso bazalwane. Nako konke lokho kuzama ukusitha okukhona kwaNkulunkulu kuyadilizwa bazalwane, imithwali iyadilizwa endumisweni bazalwane. Siyabonga kakhulu nje sisineli ngokusilekelela ngendumiso, amen bazalwane, amen bazalwane. Ngithatha leli thuba ngi-introduce one of our guest speakers bazalwane, usisi wethu uSesi Nomsa Zitha. all the way from Nelspruit, Bazalwane. She's a young woman who fears and loves God, Bazalwane. Othanda kakhulu nje ukwenza umsebenzi kaNkulunkulu. She's one of the women engihamba nabo naye landleleni yokukholwa bazalwane. Uyifounder ye Young Women in Christ bazalwane. Sasaleli thuba ngimsondeze phambi kwenu aniphe imessage yosuku bazalwane. Amen. Gospel.
Amen bazalwane. Ngiyanibingelela igameni leNkosi Jesu Kristu. Lelo kuluma kubazalwane nginomsa sibongwa kazitha kwasendzaweni yase Nelspruit bazalwane lo sonto ebandleni le New Freedom Church of God under the leadership of Bishop Ngwenyama. Ngisakusalela ithuba bazalwane ngibingelele ngalokukhethekile Bishop naleli Bishop Hlophe bazalwane. Ngiphinze ngibingelele nelibandla lonke leli Nkulunkulu wathengela lona ngengadi yakhe. Amen bazalwane. Ngiyathoba kakhulu bazalwane leli thuba linginike lona bazalwane. Kuyintokodo nje kimi kakhulu bazalwane. Akukavami kangaka mara ngoba namhla leli thuba libese selavela ngilolibamba ngetandla tombili kuthi ngibe i-ambassador yasekhaya ezulwini. Amen bazalwane. Ngoba live lakhe lithi thine we are ambassadors of Christ bazalwane. So today bazalwane ngitekto representer emazulu bazalwane tokwebantu labasha. Amen bazalwane. Njengoba le bazalwane kuyinkonzo yebantu labasha kule nyanga nje bazalwane sisagoqoda sagoqoda bazalwane inyanga yebantu labasha bazalwane. Itim lenginikwe yona bazalwane itholakala lapha ku First Timothy 4:12 leyifunzeka ngalendlela. Do not let anyone look down on you because of you are young, but set an example for the believers in speech, in conduct, in love and in faith and in purity. Nkulunkulu akabusise kufunza kwelive lakhe. Amen bazalwane. Lena itheme lenginikwe yona bazalwane ukuthi namuhla side kutokhuthata muntu lomusha. Amen bazalwane. Sitekuto presenter muntu lomusha. Amen bazalwane. Sitekuto khuluma nemuntu lomusha ngaJesu Kristu. Amen bazalwane. La kulelive leli sithola Paul bazalwane ubhalela Timothy uthi yena angavumi bazalwane ukuthi bantu bambukele phasi ngoba mncane, mara he supposed to set an example bazalwane in speech, in conduct, in love, in faith and even in purity. Amen bazalwane. Those are the standards lambekela dona kuthi as much as yes umncane ungalekeli umuntu ukuthi akubukele phasi, but when you have to set an example, because if you don't set an example people are going to look down on you. If ngabe wena you don't set an example people are going to look down on you, but immediately you start to set an example, if you start living according to the will of God, if you start living according to the image of God, if you start resembling, if ngabe uqala so ubonakalisa Jesu Christu, You are setting an example. You are setting yourself apart. You are kombisa ukuthi no, mine I'm not of this world. Mine one of the goodest days of my life umusa wangithola. Mine one of the goodest days of my life ithando lakhe langithola. Amen bazalwane. In line with itheme yanamhlanje bazalwane, mine incwadi lengitayo nayo namhla bazalwane siyithola lapha ku 1 Peter 2:9 lefunzeka ngale ndlela. But you are a chosen people, a royal priesthood in the holy nation, God's special possession, that you may declare the praises of him who called you out of the darkness into the wonderful light. Amen bazalwane. Mine imessage yami in line with the example that we are supposed to set, in line with the dimling nike yona kuthi people are not supposed to look down on us, people are not supposed to look down kithi ngoba thine sibancane, but then we have to set an example, we have to set ourselves apart. Kufanele ukuthi sikhombise ukuthi thine no, thine we are the children of the most high God. Kufanele ukuthi sikhombise ukuthi no, thine sesahlengwa. Kufanele ukuthi sikhombise ukuthi thine sibitele ekuphileni. I'm giving you this message namhlanje bazalwane. I'm giving you this message to abantu labasha and say that when you are a chosen people, you are a chosen generation, you are from a priesthood. Amen bazalwane. Ngoba if you go to the book of Samuel bazalwane, uNkulunkulu uthi makatshela Samuel athi by the time the people of Israel bathi they wanted a king. Amen bazalwane. uNkulunkulu atshele Samuel athi these people they are not rejecting me as they are not rejecting you but they are rejecting me as their king athi I'm going to ngiyovusa my own people I'm going to ngiyovusa my own people those one who will be my priest. Amen, bazalwane. Immediately you start to understand you and immediately you start to understand your identity ukuthi wena ungubani. Amen, bazalwane. Immediately you start to know ukuthi konje mina ngivelaphi konje mina ngiwabani because I mean some of us don't know ukuthi thina singubani. Or most of the youth don't know what's bona bahlengwa. We just live the way we want to ngoba sicabanga ukuthi sisasebancane. But then life cost bazalwane. Impilo is not that easy. But impilo idzinga Jesu Christu. Impilo idzinga wena to set your life apart. Impilo idzinga wena to set an example. Impilo idzinga wena to live for Christ. Because if you don't, then I'm not going to lie to you. Because we don't come to Christ and live the way we want to. But we come to Christ and be a chosen people and show that we are chosen and show that we are different and show that we have been taken from the darkness to the light. Ngoba live like Elisha sine susiwe bomnyameni sesilethe ekukhanyeni. Bazalwane. So as much as we've been taken from the darkness to the light, so kufanele ukuthi sambe njengokukhanya. Ngiyamthanda Thessalonica makasitshela ukuthi thine we are the children of the light. We don't sleep as the world does, mara thine we are always sober. Asilali njengoba lilala. Mara thine we are always sober. Thine we don't sleep but we are always awake. Sihlale sihlale simile, sihlale siamile because thine we are the army of God. We are representing the kingdom of Christ lamhlabeni. Thine we are ambassadors of Jesus Christ. So as an ambassador, you're supposed to live for him. As an ambassador, you're supposed to set an example. Ngoba live like Elisha lithi ungamiyekeli umuntu akubukele phasi. But as much as wena awufuni ukubukela phasi, then set that example. In speech, ngokukhuluma kwakho, let them people see Christ through you. Ngokuhamba kwakho, let them people see Christ through you. Ngelithando lakho, let them people see Christ through you. With your faith, let them see Christ through you. In a purity, kuhlandeka bazalwane. Ngoba kuhlandeka, it's like, kufanele ukuthi sihlandeke, it's a must. Let's live like he's holy, we're supposed to be holy. So kufanele ukuthi sihlandeke. Unkulunkulu uyabadzinga abantu abasha, those who are going to stand, those labayovuka bathi no thina siyamati mhlengwe, those who are going to say we are not going to follow the standards of this world ngoba thina asibona abalo mhlaba. But the thing that we are going to do is that we are going to search him and we are going to find him and we are going to seek him and then siyomfuna ekusitheke ndala tholakala khona. Ufuna abantu labasha, those who are gonna labayolahla indoda and say God, all we need is you, all we want is you. Ngoba kulo mhlaba lesiphila kuwo, time is running out. Unfortunately, we are living in the end days right now. Siphila in the end times. It's either uyakubona kumbe awuboni, but the thing is the time is telling. Let's live like a Matthew people, but also a final sign because Jesus Christ is coming back. But the only thing that is going to give them it is destruction. Bazalwane. So it might happen because bantu basi maybe uswena usasemusha usasenaso skhathi, you can go and play around and still come back. Uthi no, but then you never know ukuthi uNkulunkulu ubuyani. You'll never know ukuthi the King of Kings ubuyani. That's why you have to set an example. That's why you have to set yourself apart. That's why you have to know your identity in Christ. Ukuthi wena ungubani. Amen, bazalwane. Liyangichaza nalapha ku-Isaiah 43 verse 4. Bazalwane. Lalithi, since you are precious and honored in my sight, and because I love you, I will give people in exchange for you, nations in exchange for your life. Amen, bazalwane. Immediately you start to know your identity in Christ, because when you were chosen before the creation of the earth. Immediately you start to understand God's when you are not just an ordinary person, God's when you are precious, God's when you are honored, God's when you are loved. Some of us, we don't know what sin is tanziwe, but immediately when the Bible, when the word of the living God assures you what's when I tanziwe, because I'm not going to settle for less because I know that my Father in heavens love me. Ngoba uNkulunkulu uyabadzinga labo bantu. Uyalidzinga lelo lusha, those labatoyekela konke kwemhlaba bamlandzele. Uyalidzinga lelo lusha who are going to praise him. Uyalidzinga lelo lusha, those who are going to talk about him. Uyalidzinga lelo lusha, those who will bangeke badzine ukukhuluma ngaye. Those who are going to seek him in their secret places, but uNkulunkulu usifuna wena. Ngoba in the world that we are living into, it is dark, kumnyama. The devil is busy winning souls right, left, and center in our families. That's in a slave. Since he knows in a sasebancane, ilivangeli lebantu labadzala. There's no such thing as ilivangeli lebantu labadzala. There's no such thing. I'm going to tell you today. People, nebantu, those who were chosen in birth. For an example, if you look to Jeremiah, uNkulunkulu, evini lakhe, I chosen you. Ngakushuza wena in your mother's womb, and I knew you, the plans that I have for you. There are people that who have been called, but then they are denying the calling. Ngoba basali batiswa bangani, basali basakutiswa indoda emhlaba. You have to set an example. As you are young, set an example by the way you pila ngayo. Set an example in speech, in conduct, in purity, in faith, in love. Set an example, bazalwane. Sengilovala bazalwane. Asimfuneni uNkulunkulu asenekuthola. Let us live for Christ. And you know, living for Christ is something else. Living for Christ, maybe it's not that much easy, but immediately you accept him as a personal Lord and Savior. Noma ngabe indoda ingahlale ingahambi kahle, but you'll have peace. Ngoba the only, let's see, live like I give you peace, not as the world does. Mara yena usinike kuthula. Wathi makabuyele ekhaya ezulwini, wathi I leave you with peace and I give you peace. So kuthula sinikiwe. If you are looking for peace, you've been given peace through kuJesu. If you are looking for love, God loves you. Uyakuthanda. Amen, bazalwane. So uNkulunkulu uyabadzinga abantu. Uyabadzinga boMeshach, boShadrach, naboAbednego. But this season that we are living into, those who are going to say, no, we are not going to conform, we are not going to bow down to the world or to the gods of this world. Those who are going to say, no, Tina, we've been set apart, Tina, we know our living king. Tina, siyamati, umhlengi wethu uyaphila. Labayokhuluma ngaJobe bathi yebo siyamati, umhlengi wethu uyaphila. Those who are going to stand firm in their faith. Those labayoma, you know, bathi no, Tina, siyamati, uNkulunkulu. Uyabadzinga labo bantu. It's time where we go to Christ. Simbuke uNkulunkulu, simfune futhi sanokuthola. Ngoba uyabadzinga people that have been called for a very young age. Like for example, Samuel. Wabidwa abazalwane, ana wathi by the time aqedza kumbeleka waphindze wambuyisela ethempelini wathi this is my ngishito ngathi the cunning tenders I'm going to give him back to you. Wambuyisela ethempelini. Samuel was called at a very young age, bazalwane. Uyabadzinga uNkulunkulu, bantu la tothima babita bathi yes Lord, speaking lalele. Uthi inceku yakhe ilalele uyatidzinga tinceku netincekukazi. Let's not conform to tindoda lomhlaba lo and tells ourselves ukuthi no thina sasebancane. There's no such thing as sasemncane. Go and seek Christ. Mbuke uNkulunkulu. Search him. Find him. Live like a little seek him and you live. So asimfuneni uNkulunkulu and let us seek him and let us love him and let us set those examples. Ngoba sine we are a chosen generation. Sine we are from a priesthood. Amen, bazalwane. Sine we are not just ordinary. Live like lapho ku Isaiah 43:7. Litsi lona, everyone who is called by my name, who I've created for my glory and whom I formed and made. Amen, bazalwane. So you have to know yourself also when you were created and you were formed for God's glory. You are a vessel in the house of the Lord. So divumele ukuthi usetshenziswe. Go and seek him and say, God, I need you. Come and change my life. Ungahlali nje and say that ngiyohlala ngoba. No. Uyamdzinga uNkulunkulu. Even if you feel like you don't, but you do. So it's high time where, as bantu labasha, we go and seek the Lord. It's high time where we go and run after him and take him as our refuge. And take him as our fortress. And take him as our personal Lord and Savior. Sithathe tiphambane tethu simlandzele. Uthi lithi live la uNkulunkulu. You have to take your cross. Lithi thatha siphambane sakho. Deny your flesh. Deny konke lokwakho and seek him. Ngoba mawufuna yena uyophila. Ngoba yena unokuphila lokungena phakade. Bazalwane. So let us go and seek the Lord as bantu labasha. Asihambe siyomfuna uNkulunkulu. Asihambe simfune in our secret places. Asimhambe simfune in our prayer closet. Simfune sisiJehovah, sifuna wena. We want to live the way wena ufuna ukuthi siphile ngayo. We want to set that example. As we are young, but we want to set le example lofuna yona. We want to live according to the standards that you want us to live according to. Amen, bazalwane. Ngoba lithi we have to live by example. Amen, bazalwane. By example in speech, in conduct, in love, in faith, and even in purity. So which means purity, it's supposed to be part of us. We're supposed to be pure. We are supposed to be set apart. Kufanele sivunywe, sivumele ukuthi God set us apart. Asifuni kufana nemhlaba because we are not of this world. Unfortunately, kwemhlaba kuyandlula. It is not permanent, bazalwane. But leli dokodo ngalelinye ilanga liyobe seseliyawa. But then I'm asking you namhlanje ukuthi wena eternity yakho uyoyiphilela kuphi. Are you going to live it with the King of Kings or are you going to live it in hell? Ngoba that's the decision lekufune uyende nyalo usaphila. Amen, bazalwane. I-eternity yakho uyoyiphilela kuphi? Your eternity uyoyiphilela kuphi? Bathi lolo sikuko lokwemzuzwana. Ukwabona uma uqashile siqashile. Amen bazalwane, kumzuzwana kuyadlula lokhu. So let us seek the Lord, asimfune uNkulunkulu. And let us pray through the help of the Holy Spirit, because God, come and set us apart. May we set that example. May we know what is in it. We are a chosen generation, bazalwane. We are not just ordinary people, but we are created for God's glory. Inkosi yemusi inibusise bazalwane. Ngiyabonga lelithuba lenginikete lona. Amen.